holidays, and I have a special video of some gifts that you can make for your friends and your coworkers, and also a little something just to make for your family, just to put in their stocking. So without any ado, let's get right to it. Here are some of the materials you'll need: jewelry hammer, a leather hole punch and anvil, a lid, acrylic paint, scissors, and leather material. This is faux leather. So there you have it. You have your core taco. Thank you. your bookmark. So there you have it. I hope you like that. You can customize those DIYs any way you want. For the bookmark, you don't have to go with the color blue or red, although I thought those are like some very festive colors. You can use favorite colors of your friends for the bookmarks. Just make sure you don't put too much soap in there. A little goes a long way, and have fun with it. Same thing with the core tacos. You can use different kinds of faux leather. If you do try it, let me know. Put it in the comments below what you thought of this tutorial, and happy holidays!